is Evan Plotkin. I'm the co-executive producer along with Kristen Neville. And we had just traveled to Hartford to watch the Hartford Jazz Festival, which was a phenomenal event.
We're here at the Hartford train station on our way to the Greater Hartford Festival of Jazz.
We're promoting a cultural corridor between Hartford and Springfield and accessing our beautiful venues for jazz by taking the train.
The Jazz and Roots Festival comes around in a few weeks on August 10th. We're really encouraging people to take alternative modes of transportation, like the train from Hartford or the bus, or to ride their bike. We'll have Mass Bike at Court Square at the festival with a bike valet service. So you can ride your bike, park it. They do a free tune-up race. We have free water and encourage people to bring their water bottles. And all of this ties in with the values and mission of the nonprofit that presents the festival, Blues to Green, where we're using music and art to bring people together, to celebrate and nurture community and culture, and also to help catalyze social and environmental change.
Get on board and enjoy the beautiful music that we have on August 10th here at the Springfield Jazz and Blues Festival.
So we really look forward to seeing you on August 10th for some great music and community.